And Wisconsin schools will receive money to provide mental health care and related services to students as part of Governor Evers' Get Kids Ahead initiative. Governor Evers says schools can use the money to hire mental health experts, provide trauma-based care training, and assist families in mental health crisis. Locally, La Crosse will receive nearly $92,000, Holman more than $64,000, Toma and Sparta will both get a little more than $50,000, and West Salem will receive around $33,000. Several other schools in the area are also included. A full list of those over at WXW.com.